dogs first time.
And AKC. She got her Hoggy Hall last week. What a really nice run. She's young. She's only 18 months. Just a stay, a verbal stay. When the crook, you can see the crook position.
Okay.
Yes.
She's really young, it looks like.
She's 18 months.
18 months, mm-hmm. Wow. It's unbelievable.
Been training from the time they're little.
Probably, what, 6 months on?
She started at about 10 months old. The sheep learn the borders too. This is actually, this part is the graze. So the sheep actually learn. Yeah, the sheep learn what the border, where the borders are too. And if the dog isn't working them accurately, don't be, you know, a sheep will, they will cross the border if the dog isn't working it accurately. Mm-hmm. She acts as a living fence. She's a living fence.
Check everything out.
Your cane is like moving aside.
Yeah, way out
no.
there. 8 feet in front of me.
Did she tell him to move?
No, the sheep reacts as a dog a little.
It's interesting. We don't know what we're looking at. But it's cool to watch.
Yes and no. They'll react to more, like they reacted to my dog a lot, who's very big and boisterous and bouncy. Few years.
I've heard a lot of
It's a young dog. Could have her, but my dog.
Glad I caught you because it was bugging me.
So you're you and then I.
Okay, bye. What?
Yeah, they are just firing.
Not yet, but did you do dyes in, Ron? I need them.
No, you did not, because
I talked to you before that, since then.
So how are they doing?
Well, I don't know if I can get 16 or not.
And got a weed whacker.
Yeah, I've got time. I'm working on it. Okay? All right, talk to you later, babe. Bye. I could not think of that.